to an entirely new entertainment and information service. The revenue from commercial breaks such as this will help to stabilise bus fares in the future.
I bloody can't.
Why do you say that?
Well, for city buses it's a card.
Do you think it's an invasion of privacy?
I know. It's a nuisance, I'd say. It's nuisance value.
Does it annoy you sitting there in your seat?
I know, it doesn't irritate me, but if I were in a hurry it might, and I was losing time.
Mm. Why do you think it's a card there? Who's pulling whose leg?
Right, I'd agree with you on long distance buses. You know, if you go down to Wexford,
yeah,
and you had a good choice of nice music, yeah, that would be a good idea.
Yeah.
I can't see any more people getting the bus because of it. Mm. I think they're too interested in what they're going to do at the end of their bus journey.
I think it's a great idea, you know, when you're coming home from work at night, when you're tired after a weary day and you have music to cheer you up. And it's a good idea for advertisement too.
I think it's quite pleasant, you're going along, and it takes you there quicker.
What about the selection music?
It's easy to listen to.
You don't mind about the advertising, do you?
No, not
at all. How do you feel about it?
I suppose they need, they're down in money, aren't they? Losing money and they need the advertising. But it's alright, I haven't been on it only about 5 minutes, but it's alright. Wouldn't be gone in so far, like.
You're not really gone.
No. Thank you. I'd like to get into town on time.
Ah, that's good music. You should have a louder.
Louder?
Mm. Yeah. I'd say if it was louder, more people get close. That's
you. That matters. Do you like the music being played?
Any music you do me on a bus.
You don't take notice of what music going once you're just enjoying your journey, you know? It makes the journey really short. And
you mean you don't actually hear the music?
Well, you hear it, you know, but you don't take much notice of it, you know, when it's there. But it's nice to listen to it, you know? Some saves you falling asleep or something, you know?
It's appealing to everyone. And usually a bus journey is very monotonous, especially in the morning when you're going to work or not. It's a good idea, you know? Have something there.
Music is all right, but it's the corner boys that's getting up with you late and the late night, you know what I mean? And
think it'll cause trouble?
It will cause trouble.
Why?
Because they'll all chime in and then conductor has to answer them.
They'll all start singing, you mean?
They'll all start singing, yeah.
Yeah. After a few gargles? A
few gargles, especially on the body morning and the body frame. They're 22.
What's the reaction of people been like this morning?
Oh, it's been very good. You all think it's great.
They like it, don't
yeah,
they?
Yeah, very much.
How do you feel about it?
Oh, I think it's great.
Do you?
Yeah.
Of course, you haven't heard it very long. You may get fed up with the same thing.
Yeah, that could happen to it. I don't know.
But so far, so good.
So far, so good, yeah.